So, you want to install Caesar 3 Augustus or Julius? Here's how you do it. First, you want to make sure that you have a copy of Caesar 3 already and that it's installed on your device. You can think of Julius and Augustus more as mods rather than standalone games. If you don't already have a copy, you can find Caesar 3 on GOG or on Steam, where you can legally purchase it. For older games, GOG is usually the place to go with, but the Steam version works just as well. Step 2 is deciding which upgrade you want. Julius simply upgrades Caesar 3 to run more smoothly on modern devices and different operating systems, including Windows, Linux, macOS, Nintendo Switch, and Android, with widescreen, windowed, and touch support. It doesn't change any gameplay features, or even fix any bugs or unintended mechanics from the original. If you want the original Caesar 3 experience, but with smooth operating on modern and alternate devices, Julius is the one for you. Augustus, on the other hand, implements all the upgrades Julius does, but it also implements gameplay enhancements not present in the original game. This includes features like roadblocks, special orders for markets, tons of balance and difficulty options, and tweaks such as the ability to turn on a global labor pool, new buildings, tons of new decorations, with loads of other stuff. Augustus comes with a really handy manual that explains all the changes and features it implements, so if you're curious, you can read up on the full changes there. But you can also just jump in and see for yourself. Once you've decided which of these versions you want, it's time for step 3, installing it. This is super simple. Just click the link in the description to go to the GitHub page of the version you want. For Julius, it's gonna look like this, and for Augustus, like this. Then, select the platform version you need. For Augustus, I would recommend getting the latest release rather than the unstable build. Once you've downloaded the zip, you can extract it into your installation folder for Caesar 3, or you can place it in its own folder, and then it will simply prompt you the first time you run it to give it the location of where Caesar 3 is installed. I'm gonna put it in a separate folder just to be on the safe side if Steam messes with my files. The process is identical for Julius and Augustus. I already have Augustus set up, so I'll use Julius to show you. Download your zip, create a folder, extract the zip into it, and run the exe file. Then you'll be given a prompt to enter the file path. If you installed Caesar 3 via Steam, you can find the path by opening up your Steam, finding Caesar in your list, right-clicking it and clicking on Properties, selecting Installed Files, then Browse. This will open the installation folder, then just make sure you go into the C3 folder, click on the path, copy it with Ctrl C, and paste it into your prompt with Ctrl V. If you installed it via GOG, go to your installed games. I don't have Caesar on GOG, so I'll show you with another game. Right-click it, go to Manage Installation, and Show Folder. Then do the same as mentioned before. You only need to do this once. After that, the mod will know where Caesar 3 is installed and will run smoothly. Once that's done, the game should launch. Keep in mind that if you set it up like this, whenever you're launching the game, you want to use the mod exe and not the original Caesar 3 file. So I just right-clicked it and pinned it to start for convenience. With Augustus, you're probably going to want to review the options before playing, as there is a lot of tweaks to choose from. If you have any questions about any of the tweaks, let me know in the comments or come ask me live on Twitch at twitch.tv/lelling. Enjoy!